I then rub my hand. I want make camera catch me, and he catch me. See that bullet? You wire that ball. Who ball the keeper? Anyway, we see the sport matters. Like with the talk, this program they open for sponsorship to every other organization or enterprise. As we remember, they call them small businessman people. Anything they do, come to us for Super Screen Television. Yeah. On Sport Matters, we'll go spotlight time for shaking the money, you know, too much. Now, bargain, you go chop. Joining me right here on set, now in debut, from time to time, on I'm going to see Aziz Oba. Aziz, how you doing?
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Like Iroko. The man from Kwara. I will ask you this question before we enter transfer gist, so that they could flow the go. Abdul Razak, the beggar. Because I go find the meaning of this word for you, but they say when they urge you, then they beg you, then they beg her. So make him name Kwara Stadium after Rashid Yekini. It's supposed to be so.
They're supposed to beg everybody for that kind of thing. Rashid Yekini is a long guest tattoo. Everybody, we have been clamoring for this, right from the former administration, Lajib Fatai Ahmed. It has been won. But then, I think now, Abdul Razak.
You did very sure.
I did very sure.
If I say that you be the PA, so now take Toby. All right, Toby, don't go. Sorry, I bet. Call back. I did very sorry. Aziz, don't tell us say it will happen, and we want us to make it happen because a person like Rashid Yekini, now veteran, now will play the game. Aziz, I still want to ask you one question before Joel will take us to the transfer market because plenty matter day, so that you're going to shoot matters when they go. Barcelona, Bege. Everybody don't know what to talk because Messi now don't become sun. We must shine for cloud to dry.
So,
I don't understand.
The matter be like, Europe will decide to really just say, I will shake everywhere before I come on. But I really think Barcelona should just let him go. Messi, you don't reach level where you say, I feel say you just won't get another challenge somewhere. You don't tire up. You don't do safe now. You don't try.
Okay, but take Khalid. They call from Mushi. Hello, Khalid.
Hello, Khalid.
Yeah, how are you doing? Oh, yeah, your prediction.
Hello.
Yes, I did hear you. Your prediction.
Okay, I believe Liverpool to win 2-0.
2 goals, okay. Khalid, if you win this prediction, you get 1,500 naira ticket and you will come studio. Come follow us, Nyan, as they go. Thank you, Khalid, for calling in for Mushi. All right, 2-1. Aziz, I go ask you your own. Only say you don't get a prize because you'll be part of the house. Okay, Dwan, quickly, I want to take you go somewhere before we go transfer gist. You know, they say Agbero attitude, don't they have to know? If a club captain, they fight police, they do yanga zigzigi. But Gwen, we'll be. Manchester United captain. They're saying that so. Okay, Toby, don't call back. Hello, Toby. Toib. Lower your TV volume, I beg. And tell us the score line.
Hello, Toib.
Yes, go ahead.
My name is Toib Fomusi.
Okay, your prediction.
Fomusi.
Yes, go on.
Your prediction.
We can hear you.
Liverpool 3-1.
All right. Thank you, Toib. If now you win this prediction, 1,005 be your ticket for any airtime, and you go join us here to Nyan Sports for any matter when we shook mouth. Thank you for calling in, Toib. Plenty of now they call. We they also they plan. Say as time they go on, everybody when they make this call, we go they come on our area. When we come, we go look for now any small touch that we get as gift. We'll go give now. Will they come? Will they package serious issues for now? So as we talk, Captain Maguire. Now Captain Maguire, because that's supposed to show example. That leading role, he don't be zero.
Maguire, that guy, where an arrest line be now? I don't understand. Man, you captain. All this when what just happened so. Number one, you don't affect his name for Man U. The one call it the skipper and ban for him. Not a normal thing. And you saw these footballers, then believe say, because I get money, I feel they run things. Okay, not be inside England, like you go commit crime for inside Greece.
And another man land.
You dey see am so? Boy, what thing they talk about? Say some Albanians they just come, they give a sister injection. You start to the shout, say they won't kill him. Now like, therefore I start to. Before you know, Baba don't throw blow. You throw blow now, AK come on something matter. You throw blow again, AK. Are they in Nigeria? Oh boy, they go beat you heavily. Okay, don't send you message.
Make I ask you, Aziz, as in this so, in don't become bad example to your young ones then, because they go think say that the right way to go. What do you think say man you feel? Because you don't mention say captainship ban. What do you think say man you feel? For me, in salary, I be in weekly allowance. They're supposed to slash up. Now I won't be that too. It might not work.
That was heavy, but you should be say man you management like we don't look for waiting and go use punisher. Because apart from the captain himself, you show me you go pay fine.
Okay.
But as it is, the team still say that they support them. Although say they never know if the appeal where they go will still turn out.
Will still turn out well.
In favor, Abi. But you sure me say if anything go up, say they even go like anything 3 months jail, I'll be any fine. You sure me say even the management said will fine them.
Okay. I don't learn new one. You sure me say, you see, when something did get back and you did sure, nothing they shake out. More quickly go, Miguel, men take us through the transfer. We don't happen. Shame on to Chelsea. My friend Sam Eze, in they watch me, in they see me. When I quickly they rush players, they gather them like chicken. Today alone, when I sign 3 players, when I get the money,
And they signed 3 players under 48 hours.
Under 48 hours. Okay, my take Oyewole, they call again for Mariga. Hello?
Okay. Well done. I call earlier. My name is Naoyi Wole from Bariga, a Liverpool fan.
Yes, yes.
So, I've said my prediction at that time about Messi and Ronaldo goal that I watched just now.
Okay.
I cannot be able to watch the match then when they are playing on that day.
Okay.
But when I saw the goal, the goal is fantastic.
Oh, thank you. Thank
so, you have to give it the best goal of the tournament.
Oh, thank you.
You have it. So have a lovely night. Lovely afternoon.
Thank you very much, Oyewole. Well, for us, for our super screen here, the very best now we bring come give now. And when it concerns sport, we go always go deeper to making her happy. Oyajuel,
yes,
transfer gist.
Like this now, Crystal Palace don't sign a Nigerian boy.
Ibiri.
Yes, from QPR for £19.5 million.
Give it back.
You didn't see him. The boy part of soup go change now. And Juventus. As this guy come, Pelu don't see him. He go on American boy, Western. The guy come on Chicago for. They don't rush the boy. Give him 25 million. Now Pelu first a major sign up with that.
Okay.
But a good player also. And last you don't go carry Pepe now. You don't see him so. Former Liverpool keeper. So many call help them turn the matter for back. So like this now you don't go.
In the West, I want to hear Chelsea. Now Chelsea.
Because wait now.
Sam Eze, they watch.
Chelsea.
That's signing the fight.
Chelsea. No, they come from down to up.
Uh-huh.
And now, you want your Chelsea.
Uh-huh.
Chelsea don't sign Malanga Sarr from Nice, free agent.
They don't sign Zuma.
One rugged defender.
They don't sign Zuma.
What's happened now?
Okay, Zuma still there.
Zuma did there. And Chelsea now, they don't do 99% on can have a deal.
Mm-hmm.
99% they will catch the guy.
The one with that 1 year, you never tell me.
They don't sign Thiago Silva.
Uh-huh.
Confirm. Thiago Silva now, officially Chelsea player.
Make us stop you there, Aziz. They say since they come Gidigba, they give a cartridge bag. He good.
The matter get.
I don't come back to you, Joel.
No wahala.
Me, I see. I dare the opinion say if even if you want to be leader, it don't mean say the guys come out that captainship from captain band from Aspilicueta. Thiago Silva fi be leader if he the push player from anywhere without the captain band.
Mm.
No meaning.
Nah, I surprise
but,
you.
The team, now them know better.
Okay, Lampard, nothing they do. Moku take one or two so that we go to the community shield after the round up.
They don't carry Benchi where come from Leicester.
Okay.
That left back. You see, I say Lampard, nothing they do somehow.
So something with that.
Yes. You know, and Totti had a look to close a deal with one player. They won't bring this guy, make him support Harry Kane for the goal matter. So now the major twin don't grab me.
I'm Jose Mourinho.
You understand so?
Okay.
And the major twin don't grab me that. Not too
The matter is they go. The EPL go start September 12th, if I'm not mistaken. But the big one for this weekend, Tayo the smile that time. On Monday, I will bring Tayo again because I love that guy. Arsenal with Liverpool, the traditional way to open the league, they call it Community Shield, a fine matter. But also they tell us say fans, no good day. But as the matter they go. We will see as they go. Now, Aziz, What if you don't take for this community shield? Some people say not be trophy and just
not three. What
which can trade?
What they do they serve? What they do they serve food now?
Which can trade?
Carry trophy.
Trade to carry trophy. Okay. So make can hear your own side. Make can hear your own side for this community shield matter.
Me, I play Liverpool side though. Arsenal doesn't.
You be Liverpool fan?
I don't be Liverpool fan. I'm Chelsea fan.
You be Chelsea fan? No wonder why you're looking one kind, one kind. Okay.
But Arsenal, I notice Arsenal get Liverpool strength. Arsenal score, they still.
That's what they tell us. Arsenal no get strength, no get strength. They will chase you.
That one.
Sam, that's what they tell you. Chase you, Sam.
That one save day for game. For game, but that one save day. That Chelsea game, you just be as it come. But Liverpool save. Arsenal no fit even say they won near Liverpool.
That's but like, Arsenal beat Liverpool during the league now. Nah, sure.
Now shield. Now even trophy day involved.
Trophy day involved.
You know our club.
Okay, Joel, make I ask you your own take because I the guest signal say Moku begin to run the come for studio. If that game end up Arsenal win. Now, what do you want to tell people say it happened? And if Liverpool also win, what do you want to tell people say it happened?
If Arsenal win, only me say Arteta not be small coach now. He don't do his job well. Not if Arsenal win.
Okay.
If Liverpool will not be new team, they don't get enough trade for their cupboard. They just want to join.
Arsenal too don't get enough trade for their cupboard now.
At least, make trade plenty now, at least. Most of them take carry food. Yeah. Both sides now, good side. But,
okay.
I see Aster winning the game with the stroke of magical. They go just do one thing, the game don't end.
Hey, now they won't come end this show. Aubameyang, they say they won't give him plenty of money, make him begin to play well. As is, Aubameyang get anything when he would do for Arsenal to get to Europe and they become Gidiba team.
Aubameyang now see Arsenal best player, in my own opinion. So what do you think we do now? Just keep your best player happy. As far as your best player they happy. Game they go on, they score goals, they bang goals. And Aubameyang don't prove himself, countless time for us. I feel bang over 20 goals.
Okay, but I can ask two of you now, because if you ask me, I like to decide for fence. I like fence where.
You never ask me.
What thing will be the score line for the game, Joel?
1-0, Arsenal.
Aziz?
A very, very difficult one. They feel 2-1 to Liverpool.
All right, now so we'll take end this show this afternoon. And as you know, now weekend we go. Me, I like food. So now my stash and banga, they go. I don't know about Aziz. I don't know about Joel. I don't know about Okpe. I don't know about Chayo. But I know about all of you now. We don't call in. I want to say very big thank you. As now don't make our day here. I hope so we'll also make on our day. Thank you to Jubri, my guy, at every time where they punch the button. I'm Manny Tude there, Chayo there. And I want to thank Sam Eze and my big ogre, Johnson Osola. But big thanks go to Almighty God. Wayne don't keep us alive. Till we meet on Monday, I say bye-bye. Get swell weekend. Don't be like my head. Goodbye. Till on Monday.